It is 5:53 p.m. Monday, October 19th, 2020. Two pieces of on-track equipment tied up there. The gates at Michigan Street are down. And a gate runner just ran between them. Right in the face of FEC101. Little black car. Come on, folks, you can wait an extra minute or two. It's just not worth it. This is FEC101 tonight. David and Jim. The 818 got 304. The 801 on the point as they run to the south. On the head end of this train. Brand new automobiles going south. Now double stacks. Jim Bush breaking the speed down on this train. You can hear brake shoes grabbing in. And smell brake shoes being applied right now. Four double stacks here. Good look at the green Fred marking the rear end of this train. EOT, end of train transponder. Call that time 5:58 p.m. And that'll do it. as the hot train passes us by at Caboose Junction. That's it from MP236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line.